cauliflowers and broccoli. That's not me. I'll have to take these weeds out. One good one. This has little white spots. I know it's safe to eat, but this one has really big ones. So I probably won't eat those. Failed kale. And I got some collards. Harvest today, a cabbage, it's pretty good size, a little head of lettuce, some coriander and collards and mustard greens and one big thing of silver beet. Got a couple more purple carrots, purple capsicum, I like purple things apparently. Got a few little leeks, and I got one potato. This one's a bit green, so I'll save it for seed. But I will be digging up my first lot of no-dig potatoes soon, so I already know it's better than that. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.